Hey everybody, this is Jeremiah Craig, and I got a special quick impression video for you today. I have a pair of vintage Larry Mahan Deerskin Cowboy boots, and it's time to see what these things are like. Let's get into it.
Old boots got soul, and I carry on this way, and we get better.
I got these Larry Mahan boots because of a project that I did. I wanted to see if I could get an entire outfit, cowboy boots, jeans, and a shirt with only a $50 budget. And I did it. It was all thrifted stuff, all secondhand stuff. If you haven't seen that video yet, definitely check it out because so many of you ask about cheap cowboy boots. This is a cheap cowboy boot, but it's a cheap, good cowboy boot, and we're gonna talk about why right now. I've been curious about the Larry Mahan cowboy boot for a little while here, and if you don't know, Larry Mahan is a famous rodeo cowboy who started his own line of gear in the 70s. I'm talking about like jeans, shirts, and boots, of course. And this is a vintage cowboy boot right here, and I found it at a thrift store. So when I picked it up, I couldn't quite get what leather it was because it's just so soft, but it's not as thin as a calfskin. But then I remembered about deerskin. This is like deerskin gloves that I've had in the past, like work gloves. I love deerskin gloves. They're so soft, but they're durable at the same time. This is definitely deerskin, I told myself. And then I checked online, and sure enough, I found a Larry Mahan boot that looked just like this, except it was brown, and they labeled that as deerskin. And I also asked Blake at JW Boot Company, who has deerskin boots, what they were, and sure enough, he said deerskin as well. So we're rolling with deerskin. This is Larry Mahan's boot, model number 4470, and of course, these Larry Mahan boots are made in the USA. Let's give it a rundown. We already talked about the deerskin, and of course, that's the foot and the shaft here. It's soft all the way around. Wow. We also have a nice medium round toe on that with a nice toe flower as well. Just look at these outsoles. I mean, they probably have been worn for like a week at most. So brand new leather outsoles. We got a Goodyear welt on here. And of course, these are made right so they can be resoled probably several times. We have a leather stacked heel, and that's probably around 1.5 inches there. It looks great. The rubber heel cap is in good shape too. Most of it is still there. On the inside, we have leather lining all the way through the shaft and leather lining in the foot as well. And this is traditionally made, folks. This has the hard leather insole that I love so much. The best insole that you could get, period. Because there's just less to go wrong. The less you have in your footbed of your boot, the less there is to go wrong and fix in the future. So if it's just hard leather, it forms to your foot and you probably won't have to have that repaired throughout the life of the boot. So this is a very traditional boot through and through. It is a size 11 double E, but when I tried it on first, and we'll see in a second, it's not as wide as a modern double E because I would be swimming in 11 double E nowadays. So let's try this boot on and see how it looks and feels. All right, so here we have the Larry Mahan deerskin cowboy boot. And wow, is it light too. I didn't notice that before. It is a very light boot. That deerskin just feels so weightless and soft, but durable at the same time. Not as durable as a cowhide is gonna be, but it feels more durable than a calfskin. And it's so soft. It feels great. The fact that I got this for, I think, $24, $25 maybe with tax and everything, just is incredible. You guys can find great deals on cowboy boots at thrift stores, on eBay, Facebook Marketplace, Craigslist, anywhere where things are just sold that people have around. People don't realize how much life a cowboy boot has left in it when they sell them most times. So you can find great deals out there. When you're talking about cheap cowboy boots, this is the best cheap cowboy boot that you can get. Like, this is one of the best, for sure. It's traditionally made. It's got great construction. It can be resold. It doesn't even have the imprint of the previous owner's foot in it. It is that new. So these are still, like, have so much life in them, guys. When you guys ask me about cheap boots, the cheapest way to go is secondhand and try to find very slightly used ones, just like this Larry Mahan vintage deerskin cowboy boot. You can't go wrong with it. It looks so good, it's so soft, and they will last decades. I like this boot. Not bad for $25, huh? I think these Larry Mahan boots were a great find at $25. Maybe a little bit wide for me at the 11EE size here, but it definitely isn't as wide as what a modern 11EE is gonna be. It's a great brand to search for on eBay. I notice a lot of them going for 50, 40, unless you get into the exotics, then you're talking about like 60 and 70, but still, like, you can get some great boots on eBay or in thrift stores for very cheap. Like, this is a great boot. The one thing that I'm noticing about deerskin is that it doesn't hold its shape very well, though. It's super soft and it feels great. It's very light, but as you can see, like, it's sagging, and up here, they must have been stored kind of funny because both boots are a little bit wavy at the top. Definitely not the best look ever, and it probably wouldn't be that bad if it was a cowhide or maybe a goat up here. But, you know, that's just being a little bit picky about the leather itself. It's super soft, so you got gives and takes all over the place when it comes to different leathers. This is just a great construction, though. I mean, you got the Goodyear welt, you got the leather sole, the leather stacked heel. It's just leather all over the place, and that's what you want to see in a cowboy boot. So if you get the chance to try your own vintage Larry Mahan boots, at least from, I guess, this vintage, I don't know what they were like earlier or before, but at least this vintage, not sure what year it was. I tried to look online. Some people say from the 70s, some people say from the 80s, but it's a nice boot. This is a nice boot with the hard leather insole. Let me know what you guys think. If you get the chance to buy secondhand, do it, because a lot of these boots are barely used at all, and it keeps them from landfills, and it keeps them from just going unused. And I would hate to see a boot like this go unused. You know what I'm talking about? But let me know what you think down in the comments. Do you have any Larry Mahans? I would love to know your thoughts in the comments as well. Thank you so much for watching today, and I hope you have a spectacular day. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Peace.
Hey, these deerskin boots come as soft as they can, and there ain't much more ways you can comfortably stand. I must say that I am a fan of these vintage boots by Larry Mahan. Ha. Yeah, thanks for watching today. Don't forget that you can get some great vintage buys at thrift stores and online. Thanks for watching today. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace.